I'm not going to think twice about using this.